days ago, YouTube was like, we're gonna remove the dislike button from everyone, so you won't have any more dislikes. Fortunately, I still have the dislike button on my end, so I can still see dislike, but you might not be able to see dislike, so you can check. But don't dislike it. I just want to check if you have it. You probably don't. I have it. Apparently, if you go into incognito mode or you sign out, you can see dislikes, but some people don't have them at all, so that's a big issue that's happening with YouTube. And first of all, I don't agree that they shouldn't have that rid of dislikes. It really helps with things like tutorials or something with downloading stuff, because dislikes always help you know if it's like a scam or something, or if it's not legit. Now that dislikes are removed, the only things you have to go off are comments, and in some videos they disable the comments, so you have no idea if you're getting a scam or something like that. So I feel like it was way better when we had dislikes, because you can actually tell stuff like that apart. Also, people would dislike a lot of creators' videos who did controversial stuff, and they deserve it. I'm guessing it helps people know that, oh, this person's getting disliked on every single one of their videos because they did bad stuff, so I shouldn't watch these people, and that's good. You need to deter those people away from the controversial creators, which is what the dislike button was doing. But now that it's gone, YouTube is kind of shooting itself in the foot and putting a lot of people's stuff in danger. I'm just saying, but I still have it right now. On my end. Some of my other accounts, they don't have it, but this account, Fabella ASMR, I still have it on mine, so that's fine. But what do you think? Do you think YouTube should have kept it or gotten rid of it? I think they should have kept it. But YouTube wants to make everyone happy, so they just like no more dislikes, nobody can get mad or anything anymore. So that's what they did. So do you agree with me? I don't know. Maybe. That's all for this video. I just wanted to say that you might not have dislikes on this video. It would just say dislike. You can't do anything, but you can still see likes, so that's cool. We can always like comment and be like, use my comment as a dislike button, and you can just do